We're a-sittin' and a-talkin' by the general store one day. Just a bunch of jolly cowboys come to town. When a stranger come a-ridin' in a social sort of way, he was dressed up like a doggone circus clown. Say he was a lady killer, he had on a shirt of yaller, with a purple kerchief tied around his neck. He was wearing shiny boots and spurs, the kind of guy the gals prefers. He's a lady-killing cowpuncher by head. As he lands to tie his horse up, some cowboy forgotten spit, and it landed on the lady-killer's boot. Some beau made a slight remark, and I heard two pistols bark. I'll be gollin' if that cowboy couldn't shoot. Say he smoked a good cigar and he wrote the range on par. He could catch the eye of any village queen. With his black mustache and curly hair, he set their hearts on fire, and the gals all took him out in their machine. Just in case you ever meet him, so you'll know him on first sight, I can tell you what to be you're looking for. He'll have snow white pants and hat on, and he'll smell like lilac bloom. Such a guy like him you never saw before. He's a lady killing cowboy, he's a darn good puncher too. He's the straightest shooting cowboy in these parts. He can lasso steers and dogies in the fastest kind of time, and he's sure a dead shot to the lady's heart. How this lady killer slays them, loves them, leaves them, and betrays them, he's the answer to a maiden's prayer, you bet. If he'd ever start a harem, old King Saul would come to life, but this boy could teach old Saul the way to pet.